I'll second. Good one. Ready? Ready? You ready, Tally? Just hold on to it and slam it. What? A little. You think we got enough footage?
Huh? I gotta watch it play back.
You're still recording.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. Little red lights on. Don't turn power off. Where's the...
This is the button you push to record, but...
Stop it. It is, because look at the red light. Turn it off.
Gerald Meredith.
Has it stopped? Did it stop recording?
No, one more.
Look at the light and see if it's off. Look at the light and if it stopped.
No.
It should have a little light telling you it's recording.
It don't. It says full auto and that's it.
Alright.
Miss Cecilia.
He looks around too, so.
I
wouldn't
do nothing I asked you to do the whole time in this place.
He walked out.
Go here. Why you ask about 50 people last year? My granddad didn't get to class.
He's not gonna.
Do what?
Find
someone
home.
My granddad get his class.
Is it? Flex for us.
How's it?
Can you even flex?
Thomas. Harrison.
Hey. Hurry up. Do that. Do right. Do that.
Pretty good.
Give me number five, Brandy. Don't y'all have anything better to do? Number five. You'll get some of this next period, Michael.
Y'all smile real big.
Number five, public debate. What they meant on the public debates was everybody had to get together and decide the fate of the city on any action. Get that? Public debates, that'd be like our maybe our school board getting together.
Now is it filming?
Yeah.
Alright, now it's time for the hat. It took me 40 years to look this. Alright.
Were you zooming in on it?
Yeah. Can't hardly read it. I got it.
Miss Durkin won't step.
Huh?
What's this for?
Make you ask questions? Show us some of your school spirit.
School spirit?
Yeah.
I don't have any school spirit.
You got to if you're eating our lunch.
That's true. I have enough spirit just to chop down the load.
On the only the infinitive. Only when you have a noun after gusto, you put the definite article in front of it. Make sure it agrees with number and gender, but now it modifies.
Mr. Hamer, give us a big smile and a wave.
What are we doing?
School spirit.
Oh no.
Show us some of that school spirit.
Oh, Chris, get out of here.
Come on.
Get out.
In this video. I don't want any married people with kids in my video. Get off this.
Here comes a mom.
Oh my God. It's a gal
with a
cool
mind.
I got it.
He's not my cousin.
Wait a minute, let me see the hat.
Can't you see?
The heartbeat of America.
Where'd you get that camera at?
It's Miss Miller's.
God, that's a big one.
Here comes the lynch mob, baby.
Really?
This is lynch mob here.
Oh.
Yeah. Thank you.
Did you hear me?
What are y'all eating here?
Burritos. They're good.
Mm.
We're still in Spirit
Lake, so that's
fast
enough. Nah, thank you.
Is that the video yearbook thing this year or whatever?
Huh?
What is it for? What's it for?
Just to be filming.
Come on, do a spirit thing.
We already done that.
Y'all show him some school spirit. Lead him, Philip. Lead him. School spirit.
Go. All right, guys. Come on.
Go,
Phil. Go. I'd like to say one thing. And one thing about our baptism is they're going to kick butt this year, man. They're going to kick butt.
Go on, Philip.
We need something.
We ain't gonna be able, we won't be able to hear you talking.
Let's get a statement here from Jason. Jason Woods.
We ain't gonna be able to hear it. We're gonna.
I can't play. Got broken leg. Other than that, I'm alright. Hopefully, we'll win a football game.
We need some.
Shut up.
Need some action, Philip.
Get a close up here of this cat pile. Right there. It's that cat pile. Can you get a close up on
yeah,
it?
Yeah, just one huge one. Her whole body.
You to show some school spirit.
Do what?
We need you to show some school spirit.
What you holler at me at the end of the class? Let me get them started of... here. So
right.
I'll make a fool.
Your fingers in my way.
I do too. Huh?
Talk to your kid, folks, Chris.
Let's see if we can get the wave going. Y'all on the wave?
No, I'm on the wave.
Wave.
Come on, Tick.
2020 special. Let's get this food in here now. Yummy. Boy, that's just a... There it is. The cooks at Edmonson County High. What? Show us some of that school spirit. Ah, come on. Come on.
Aggravate you.
I wish you would stop because it makes me, every time I see myself on camera, then I have to go and start on a diet.
You're the one with the school spirit. Just do something with school spirit, baby.
I don't want nothing. Quit filming at least. Quit, yeah, no, come on. Hey, cheers. Wild kids, baby. I'm warm.
Tiffany's got on a Wildcat shirt, so you gotta.
What?
We gotta film your shirt. Come on up here a little bit. Not too close. We ain't got that big a wide angle.
I'm not big. We're over here with like this. Come on,
guys. Let us see your shirt. We won't film the shirt. Can you get that?
Yeah.
All
right. Wait, I have to bring it back.
Wait a minute, I gotta get the hair.
The hair.
Don't move around. Bend over, but don't move around.
Bend over.
That's the hair, baby.
Bend over.
What you doing, bud?
We need you to show us some spirit. Wait a minute.
Oh, there it goes.
Do anything for the school football team. I'm hurting my head.
That's the best one yet.
Hello, I'm Kevin Alexander.
And my name's Chad Pierce.
We're fellow rednecks from Edmonson County. We got a big game tomorrow night against the Grayson County Swampies. And we want y'all to just come out. You can ride that jungle ship tomorrow up to Grayson County. It's a big game, a big ride. Oh my God, what's that?
Hi boys, welcome to Grayson County.
Wow. Oh my God, it's a Grayson County cheerleader. Baby Joe.
Wow, we can do better than that.
Yeah. That was stupid.
Yeah, you got my britches dirty.
All the britches.
Hang on. All right.
Earlier today, we met up with two Edmonson County High School seniors scouting out the territory for next Friday's game at Grayson County.
Howdy. I'm Kevin Alexander, and I'm Chad Pierce, and, God.
You said next Friday, too.
I know, my bad. Friday, that guy.
Get back there behind the chair. Let him do it.
We caught up with two Edmonson County basketball players as they are scouting the Grayson County Swampland.
Well, howdy. I'm Kevin Alexander.
My name's Chad Pierce.
We want you to come out tomorrow night at 5 o'clock. Be sure you get on that jungle crew ship or whatever. And you come on up to Grayson County. We've got a big game up there tomorrow. Hey, boy! Oh, God, it's a Grayson County cheerleader. Oh, my Lord. Guys, be sure if you come to Grayson County tomorrow night, have your boots on and everything. Just make sure you have all your stuff so you'll be ready to go. Go Wildcats. We'll see you tomorrow night.
And that's a wrap. Let's go.
Did you hear about the Grayson County man who got lost in a swamp with the alligators? He invited three back to his place. Did you hear about Grayson County's bus control? Neither did they. Do you know Grayson County's alma mater? Blame it on the rain. I bumped into a girl from Grayson County the other night. She went to labor right on the spot.